sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Sure thing.
Check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while. Systems check complete. In formation?
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
On your way.
Squadron, anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters. Echo 5, wait, you're too... Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Fighter on my tail!
Flanking me.
I won't bother you again.
Oh, thanks.
Joined up.
Assisting Echo Squadron.
Guns are here. My fighter's coming apart.
Woo! That Corvette is a beautiful sight.
Okay, Captain. Focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the turret.
Forming up with the squadron.
I feel better already. Taking fire!
Echo, the full tide incoming. Take them down.
This time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Well, not fast enough.
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me.
Holding up. For now.
way to a safer location.
Head to the far side of the MC-80.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.